Let's start by two lines like this, and then a line down the middle, and we have the letter A.